that plan just seem?
Idiotic.
Hey, I'm sure Quark knows what he's doing.
Oh, what ship? What ship am I in? What's that?
Victor, the Galactic Rangers have decided to crash our party. Be a sport and show them a warm welcome, would you?
With pleasure, Chairman.
Oh, he's talking to the robot.
It's Victor von Ion's death ship.
All Rangers, engage Victor's ship. Quark. Quark. Where is he?
Let's see you dodge this.
Fire your rockets at him.
Homing missiles inbound.
Oh, I did not see that coming.
It won't happen again.
It's gonna
take more
snap.
Than that to destroy me.
Keep firing, Ratchet. You got him.
He's
on the
right. He's got a tractor beam.
Incoming missiles detected. I can't steer!
Just shoot him!
What's going on? What's going on?
Watch out for those missiles!
Get ready to watch your
warning.
Oh my goodness, I need to watch out for this stuff. Okay, I was like, when am I ever gonna get let go? Oh, you sure about that? Oh my god, where are these missiles coming from? About time I got some boost. Oh my gosh. That was just really poor of me. Oh my god.
A lucky shot. It won't happen again.
I'm coming back around for another pass.
Here we go.
Ready, missiles?
Get some more rockets. Oh my god.
Homing missiles inbound.
Let's go. God dang. Alright, thank god.
No! How is this possible?
Come on, he's almost out. Let's go. Alright, he's gonna be chasing us again.
You're not getting away this time.
Oh, you care about that?
Von Ion has infiltrated the Phoenix. We must abandon the bridge.
The fires are spreading out of control.
I have an idea. We need access to ship's fire.
Oh, I took that. I didn't mean.
Yes, but it's not going to be easy. The ship's power core is damaged, so I had to divert everything to our primary.
Oh my goodness, come on.
Jumped
right into the fire.
How do I get to the backup generator?
It's in engineering, but the door controls are fried. I need a minute to get them back online.
Do hurry.
No.
This is the end for you, defect.
There! Head inside!
Let's go.
I have arrived in engineering.
There's a pair of backup generators you'll need to activate.
bridge.
Additional energy to jumpstart them. Think you can manage?
Leave this to me.
Yeah, someone mad.
We're losing systems left and right.
Power at 35%.
Okay. Okay, so I actually need to use this. Oh wow. Turn this one into a bridge. I should have done this. Oh, come on. Alright. Get this guy. Power bot. Oh, what am I doing? Swing bot. Where's the other one at? Oh, I have to go get him.
If I build new bridges in just the right way, I should be able to gather all of the Gadgetbots into a single location.
Turn him power.
Power full.
Okay, on to the next one.
The next one. Oh. All right. I have to go like that. How am I gonna do this?
Bogey's at 3, 4, and 11. I can't shake him.
I'm trying to put. How am I gonna do this? Let's see. I can't make a bridge that way. Do this. Do that. Ah, oh, I forgot that one.
Where are you?
Swing bot. Hey, come on. Throw him there. Then we throw him there. Now we go around collecting them. Get him first. Ooh, don't fall. Now all of these are gonna be power bots. So one there. Power bot.
The fires are spreading out of control.
Let's go.
Backup generator online.
Yeah, you did it.
Now to see to those pumps.
To the pump? Okay. Oh, he's chasing me again.
I got you now.
I'm finding a route for you to take to the damage control room. That's where the pumps are. Just keep running.
I was not planning anything different.
Let's go.
I should have thrown you into the incinerator myself back on Quartu.
Jump. Oh, dang. I didn't know he was gonna come back with it.
Okay, there's some air ducts nearby that should lead to the pumps.
Okay.
You think you can run from me?
Well, obviously.
You're almost there.
Come on. Oh my gosh, I keep doing that. Let's go. Oh my goodness.
Thank you, Ilaris. I have reached the damage control room.
Try to restart the pumps. There should be a console there.
I will take care of this. Keep supporting the Rangers.
What the heck? Okay, no, I need him. Can I put a bridge over there? I have to put a bridge over there, okay. I'm gonna throw him there.
Damn.
Can't put a bridge from there.
Structural integrity is below 50%. You have to stop that maniac.
Alright. Oh, what is that? I did not see that before. Oh, wow. Okay. I need more than one. Why does it do that? God dang. There we go.
I'm not sure how much this old bird can take.
Where's that other one? What's this one?
That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in
can
this
reach
room.
It? Ah, I thought I was gonna throw that far.
Dang.
Yeah, I tried it. I don't understand this at all. Yeah. So let's make a bridge. Right? Go here.
That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room.
Oh, let me try something. Get this guy. Throw him there. It won't let me. Oh my goodness, man.
We're reaching catastrophic damage.
That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room.
Oh my gosh, I just need to do this. Get him. Why does he keep doing that? Build the bridge. Okay. Now we got this one.
The fires are spreading out of control.
That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room.
Am I able to place one? Or... Oh my goodness, I could have done that this whole time? Alright. Him out there. Get this guy. Get this guy.
Must be a Gadgetbot around here somewhere.
Thing bot. Power. Nice. Him. There we go. Let's go.
Power.
Fantastic. The pumps are online. The fire suppression switch is in the back of the ship. Get there quick.
Oh, Snappy's gonna come.
I'm gonna crush you. I'm gonna slice you.
There. Hit the switch.
Let's go.
Fire
suppression system activated. Oh dear. Oh my goodness.
Found a way inside the deplanetizer. Heading to the Starcracker chamber now.
Globe of Doom. Toss a gang of angry rot. Alright. Don't have enough of them, but. Let's go ahead and get some upgrades going. Plasma Striker. Oh, nah. There's... Well, let's end a... upgrade this right here. A secondary buffer allows the pixel to refresh even faster. Nice. Anything else? Nah, used all my stuff.
Copy that. Stay sharp.
a new card. So. How are you still alive? Alright, got him. Yo!
Nice.
Okay. Let me get this gun out. I love this gun. Ah, you're hitting me. I need to be careful.
The Lovex! Sound the alarm!
My, my. If you wanted to come aboard the Deplanetizer, there were much simpler ways of doing it.
Okay.
It's a shame your visit will be a short one.
Mr. Zerbo is here.
There we go, we got the right gun this time. Duster pack required. Don't let him shoot us.
Oh, great. More of them.
Get this gun out. Oh, that's not that. That's a pixel. Like how is this guy on top of it? We're gonna get on it.
I doubt that's
nice.
The last of them.
All these doors are locked.
Attention, strike team ship. It appears you were not aware that I, your boss, have a camera on the deck 3 break room. Why you kids sit around playing cards?
Nice.
Others go after Ratchet and Clank. Boggle up there before I have to eject you into space myself.
Oh, shoot, fire. Ah, dang. Alright. We had to next.
Oh, Max, you're so predictable.
Oh my goodness. They all spawned me. Get that. Oh, let's get that. Oh my, there's so many. There's so many, come on. Oh my god. Let's go. What the hell?
Maybe there's a trespasser terminal around here.
Nothing over there. Nope. Oh, here it is. Alright, there we go.
Okay, door's open.
I think it's the fastest time I've ever done one of those.
Ratchet, have you located Captain Quark?
Not yet. Hope he's okay.
Just keep looking. He's gotta be on the ship somewhere.
Deplanetizer firing coordinates locked. Target. No
look
ballast.
At a turret that.
All units, converge and eliminate at all costs.
Dang, my aim is bad. More coming? Oh, here they are. Let's go.
Planetizer power levels at 50%.
Let's go. Dang, can all y'all just die? Oh. Nice. Oh, that one didn't die. Oh, he died now.
See? Nothing to it.
Go get all these boats, man. You don't health off of that? I guess not.
Is it true Cora Paralux is from
group time?
Palace? Oh, this is just too good. Not only do I get a choice piece of planet for new quark, I get to destroy Galactic Ranger's home. Talk about a win-win.
Dang. How long does it take out these new other ones? There we go. Oh, I didn't kill him. Oh, I better be careful.
Need some nanotech.
Oh my gosh, bro. I did not expect him to be so so tanky.
Oh, this is just too good. Not only do I get a chewing piece of planet for new Quartu, but I get to destroy Galactic Ranger Cole. Talk about a win-win.
Oh, we got a car. Oh, hurry, hurry. Got him. Oh, he's not dead. Oh, he's not dead. Back to full health. Okay, so I can't climb that. Where do I go? Let's see. Can't go through there. I'm supposed to kill him. Hey, can this thing die? Let's go.
Deplanetizer power levels at 75%.
Let's go. Did he die?
Mr. Zerka.
Pull one of them out. I think he opened the door too, so.
Ratchet, how are you doing in there?
Lots of resistance, but I'm okay.
So you made it to my office. Good for you. But your little adventure will soon be over.
After I've built us a new home world, I'll make another. And another. Can you imagine? Dozens of Blarg-owned planets forged not by nature, but by my company. We'll create an entire empire using your galaxy's wasted planets. I suppose this will leave any of your citizens homeless or well dead. But sacrifices must be made.
Man, does Drek ever stop talking?
Oh, I know what time this is. Oh my goodness. Oh, we got some health. Oh my gosh, I mistimed it. Let's go. Alright, we get to buy a new weapon. Buzz Blade. Toss out a gang of angry robot minions that seek out enemies and detonate on contact. Oh yeah, we're definitely getting this. Let's go upgrade the heck out of it. Where's it at? What's it called?
I would totally buy that if I were you. Make that Glove of Doom live up to its name.
Glove of Doom. Alright. Give it some speed. Where's this dude? There. Nice. Alright. Do the rest on the pixelizer. Alright, let's go. That's the full health. That's how I like it. Rope.
He's heading for the Starcracker terminal. Up him at once.
Oh my goodness.
Holy cow, that's a lot of tanks.
Oh, snap. Hurt to kill this. Let's go. Oh my goodness, okay, quick charge.
Reinforcements.
Planetizer fully powered and ready to fire.
Nice.
Awaiting orders from Chairman Drek.
He hit me.
Not letting near that Starcracker terminal.
Nice. Put some grenades up there. You still alive? Yeah, dang. There we go. Oh shoot. Oh, they're both still up here. God dang. Let's go. Oh, more tanks? I have 23, god damn. I know what they use. God, you got me. God damn, keep running into them. Ah, I got no bullets in that. Let's get this guy. Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Alright, we're back on Veldin.
It's good to have you back, Ratchet.
Thanks, Yolaris. What's the latest?
I managed to decrypt Nefarious' files from Drek Industries. Bad news. His next target is Umbrus.
The core of Umbrus is pure tetragen. Detonating it would be disastrous. According to the Solanus celestial calendar, there is a major conjunction of every planet in the system tonight. If Umbrus is destroyed, it will take the entire system with it.
Dr. Nefarious has just been using Drek. He wants the system destroyed under the Ranger's watch.
I have a plan to destroy the Deplanetizer for good, but this time we'll need to take a more covert approach. Going to need a few things first. Head to the Gadgetron headquarters on Calibo 3, and I'll send you further instructions.
Maybe we can get one of those hollow guises from Gadgetron HQ.
Alright guys, it's the end of this episode. Uploading the next one soon. Seems like we're getting towards more towards the end. But other than that, till next time. See ya.